My name is like Karish Kwam. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a business owner. I own HT Electronics. We do audiovisual equipment supplies and maintenance. That's what we do. I've gotten to know Dr. Mwangi by being invited in our church. He has preached in our church a couple of times, and I interacted with him in a few occasions. That's why I got to know about this wonderful event. I have enjoyed every bit of it from morning till I wish we it was extended for at least 2 days or so. I mean, I feel there's a whole lot that as individuals we could tap into and improve our lives and personal mastery. I mean, that's, I don't know whether I'm going to sleep tonight. I think I need to go do a few adjustments here and there so that I can get my life moving on. I am so thankful, and I really appreciate it, and I feel it was worth it. Thank you.